So instead of what are these other animals, you know, we use words like it, which has become increasingly offensive to me to describe any individual. What does my dog smell when he runs into the forest? It's typically who. Who are cetaceans? Cetaceans are, of course, dolphins and whales. They are whos, not whats. And again, I'm speaking for all other animals, and perhaps Monica would say for all biological beings. They are persons of different species with great individuality on top of just being members of species. And in my opinion, and I think that of many of my colleagues, the compelling data shows that they are just as individual as we are.